Well, as you can see, I'm going to try and get under the car and get you some of the shots of the chassis. So bear with me if the camera is a little shaky, but I'll squeeze under there and take a look. I'm going to have to watch the screen a little bit to see when the daylight allows the camera to get into focus. How about we first take a look inside the wheel well.